Dear Christians, evil things are hardly ever discussed as evil. They are discussed as beautiful, harmless, and life-filling things. If evil presented itself for what it was, many wouldn't chase after it. God says there are many blessings in your life that you often overlook. Reflect upon your life. You will be astonished of how many blessings you have. I love you.